Hello and welcome back to episode 5 of Car Mechanic 2018. Let's get a car shifted over there. You know, let's bring another one in as well. Right, before we do that, let's press I. It's a shame there isn't a sell all button. I mean, is there no way I can't repair any of this shit? Nope, can't repair any of it. Let's find out what's wrong with this motor. Caliper and two pads. Right. A little bit of seat caliper. Guessing that might be the caliper there. Who knows? When we shall find out if that's the caliper. Let's get his wheels off. Yeah, caliper's fine. No, let's just take it off and see if we can't fix something. Yeah, repair it. There's no fixing brake pads, so they just have to re-bought brand new. There's brake pads off. Nope, can't repair them. Check out the status of them. Yeah. You know what? Let's just buy a fucking... Let's get the lot. Some cash here. No, we don't need the discs. That's about it. new brake pads, new brake calipers. And let's see if I get any cash back for them said items. Or if I just get screwed over. Almost done that, this job. Yeah, I think I need to raise my percentage up on the repair chance. Get that as high as possible. Well, if we're lucky, we can try and get that to 100%. Or close to 100%. It's all done. Before I do that, let's sell these parts so we don't. Let's sell the parts that aren't as good. What's wrong with this one? Roof cover. I see you keep leveling, that's what I need to do. Brake pad and caliper. This thing lifted up. That one doesn't look too bad. Seamless. Yeah, I think it'll be that one that I've just said to seamless. Could be this one. Didn't ask for that. What did it ask for? Padding caliper. So if we can get them done. I'm glad I get a 5% discount now. Yay. No, yeah, that one's definitely the fucking caliper. Fuck it. You know, I'm just gonna take them all off. Cause that looks fucked. So is this one. I know it wasn't required, but fuck it, let's get it done. Four new discs, four new calipers, four new brake pads. And four them round things. Save $10 on them. Might as well make it safer. That looks much better. I'm going above and beyond the Call of Duty here. Is that done? Almost done on this one. Let's see all the crap we've got in our inventory. And the rest of the car might be a rust bucket, but at least the brakes will be safe. Oh wow, yeah, I lost money. Lost over a grand somewhere. Yeah, then we need to do an all sell all button on this game. Yeah, I've lost a considerable amount of money. Really nice to these people. Not as much as I thought. Still a good about $700. $500, $600, somewhere around there. Right. Ooh. Let's get that one boy into the shop. Those belts and something. Ooh, classic rust bucket. American Muscle. Cast that's not it. Put filters in it. So timing chain, water pump pulley, and a cam gear. That's power steering, that's ignition. This oil filter. It's all on it, yeah. What that list again? Probably not that one. That cam gear, low pump pulley. V8, OHV. Going against engine. My mind is like a fucking sieve. Nothing stays in it for very long. Right. Water pump. C. The one. What else is there? Timing chain. I'd be sure I didn't want to buy fucking one with that one. Because that would be 65 fucking bucks. And where the fuck does this stuff go? What the fuck's that? That's ignition. And also gearbox. I probably don't need to take this off, but look, there's a water pump. I'll take that one off first. And that one. Oh, and it has to come off for this next bit to come off. Fucking hell, why bolt every you tell us an American car. They bolt everything to fucking everything that's not needed bolting it to. things, aren't you? Completely unnecessary to take that off. No, that's it. Ah, right. Oh no, I didn't change the cam gear. Or the time chain. Where the hell's the cam gear and time chain? Hopefully something I'll take all that fucking off again. Yep, somebody tells me I'm gonna take this whole fucking engine apart just so I can get to this fucking, this one thing. Let's just see if we can repair any of this stuff. Yeah, screw it, take that back off. This job might take a little longer than I thought. Underestimating something. Let me cocking this up. I have no idea where the fuck that cam clingy majigger is. It's in there somewhere. See where spark is at. Spark plugs. Why the hell not? Just rip the whole engine apart. Hopefully we can get some of this fixed up. I just want to repair something. Not so good to you guys with repairs. Are these screws on the bolts on the door, not screws? That's. Stupid. No, yeah. Clips. Something tells me could be all the crap that's bottling on the front of this thing. Crap, I've got to take everything off again. No. You know what? Fuck it, radiator's coming out, it's in the way. Nope, I've got to do that from underneath. Damn it. Take this off. Take all of it off again. Hey guys, if I'm doing stuff wrong, let me know in the comment section. It might be too late by then, but still. It's always nice to know where I'm going wrong or if I'm doing something right. If you're enjoying the video, yeah, leave a comment in the comment section, leave a like on the video. But something tells me I needed to take this front bit off and not the rest of it. Fuck it. No, let's just leave that there like that. God, we gotta fix stuff. That's what you do to fix stuff. Let's not put that back on yet. Get all this done. Yeah, took the engine apart for no fucking reason. No spark plugs, put them back in. Bloody engines that we start without spark plugs. Eight of them. Oh, I need the rods in as well. Apparently couldn't fix any of these. Say fix repair. Once we get my repair stuff up, then the better. Okay, but yeah, this an oil change as well. No, this is oh my god. Yeah, screw it. I'm not wasting any more cash on this car. It's not my car, so. I'm just going to fix what's necessary on them. We're done with it. Damn it. It's a very relaxing game, this is, compared to when I'm normally playing, get stressed out and flip out. I think this is what I needed to balance myself from when I'm playing Ark or Dark and Light. For some reason I almost said Dying Light then. Never played Dying Light. In a pretty sorry fucking state. Shame I couldn't repair these. Maybe next time when one comes in like this, at least we know where stuff is now so we can get it done quicker. This video's running a little long. So let's get everything put back on. Wow. It didn't say it wanted one of them, so I'm not fucking replacing something it don't say it wants an order. Just cost me again. So no fucking more. Adding unnecessary costs to the bill. It doesn't seem like I get paid extra. See, it's lifted up. Oil filter. This will change oil filter now. Shitter and that of it. Where the fuck do I put my lights over here? How is that right? How is it in worse shape than when it went into the garage? How is that possible? How is that even possible? It's in worse shape. You know what? Let's replace these headers, damn it. I'm not pulling all that shit off because I don't understand how it could be. You know, that is fucking bullshit. Engine header cover. BD. Yeah, that's just, this costs me more fucking money. Is A. Oh god damn it, you are dumb. I don't believe I just bought that. So now this car could be in worse shape and I've completely just pissed away 700 and some fucking dollars. And that was a B, so it ran A and a B, damn it. I just assumed that they were both A or both B. Sorry guys, but this is going to be a long ass fucking video, because Looks like I'm taking this fucking engine apart again. Because apparently it's not good enough. I'm going to take the radiator off again. Damn, it means the video's going to be even longer. So he's going to take the lighter off. What a cock up this is. Should have just fucking replaced it in the first place. Timing cover. Right, it's fucking... what is it? Timing cover. V86. Was it V8C? Yep. Not the fucking radiator. Now tell me this fucking car's in worse shape than what it fucking was, prick. I'm now replacing all parts that I need to replace, and it still winds. Now I've put brand new parts on this thing, so... So you get when you criticize American muscle. So that's why I'm a fucking bitch. So for this car, yeah, who cares about this car? Let's get it fucking done. This video ended. Because I suck. How can it be worse condition when it was bought in? Bullshit. I believe that's done. Yep, oh, massive dent in the air. Yep, half price on them. So I gained 400 back. But I've still lost a considerable amount of money. Yep, losing money again. Right, this has been a very long episode. I will, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't subscribed, comment in the comment section, and I'll